Because you see, I'm running a ton of stuff on my super awesome computer.
And Carl just received an enchanted bow, everybody.
Lucky bastard. I've got some
Also,
arrows if you want.
newsflash, it's raining where I am right now. I'm a weatherman.
Here, Carl, you can have some of those arrows. Or not.
What
Hey,
say you on the
I have.
weather?
Hey, Carl, we can make some TNT if we kill a couple creepers tonight.
No, what say you on the weather?
I'd say it's about 50 degrees and rainy in nice Michigan, in Minecraft,
No.
Michigan. Minecraft, Michigan? Is that a location?
No, I'm. If anyone's naming this location, it's gonna be me.
Carl and I live in the dead cold of the D. The big
Ow.
D,
We don't live in
scary.
Detroit, shut up. We don't
Yes,
live in
we do.
Detroit.
We
No, we
live.
don't.
No, just make the
Will you
no.
just save me over
If
here?
yes. If we tell them we live in the D, Carl, they'll think we're
I
total
know.
badasses.
No,
Yes,
I'd
they
rather
but either
no.
that or they'll think we're ghetto, which I am not. I am the whitest white bread around, so.
No, that was supposed that's supposed to be my role. I don't
No,
know who the heck
no.
no, who the heck do you think you are?
I'm
I'm dead.
oh, wow. That was fast.
Yep. Well, see, someone wasn't gonna help me here, so I had to do it myself.
Oh, I bet I didn't turn on
You are not changing the game mode one.
Nope, I
I
can't
know.
do that actually. I didn't activate the ops yet. Well, that's good. So you can't do that. I can't do that.
More importantly, you can't do that. It's for the best, everybody, so he doesn't drop a nuke on us.
I was going to teleport you to me, but
No, real men don't teleport.
Carl, you're a Star Trek fan saying that.
Yes, I am.
Okay, just making sure we're on the same level here.
Yeah, I'm literally right next to the kitchen.
Ah, Enderman! Oh my God, there's a skeleton! Ah! Wow, it's gonna sound like I made
I
unpleasant
have the
sound.
feeling that this isn't gonna go
That's pretty
far.
funny. Ah, Carl! Carl!
An Enderman just teleported right
Carl!
by me.
Carl, I'm scared.
Yeah, you would be.
I'm underground and I'm scared.
I'm
I was
trying to find
digging.
my enchanted bow right now.
Okay. Yeah, no, I'm not scared
Oh,
anymore.
now I remember. I jumped in a cave. That's right.
Yeah,
Jumped in a
everyone's
cave.
gonna think I just had like this
This, okay, I'm being
huge.
chased by two creepers and two skeletons.
Good, I'll be right there. And there's a
No,
lot of
you won't be.
coal.
And I found two pigs.
Good, I'll be right there.
Really? Will you really be right there?
Yeah, I just saw your nameplate.
I thought this was just a hovering little name tag, not a nameplate. Like,
Well, that's what they call it in Europe, apparently, so I'm gonna call it
Europe.
that.
Well,
Die!
last I checked, I
Die!
thought this was America, you know? Home of the free America?
We're not free.
No, we're not.
Because everyone's a commie, man.
Okay.
We're under the influence, man.
Die, creeper.
Yeah.
I just killed a creeper.
There's hipster Ben, and there's hippie Ben. Ah! Carl, help me!
So,
Fight
I
off these
originally thought this
beasts.
video was about to be an introduction. Well, it.
Well, it probably will. I'm gonna break it up into like two or three parts. Ah! You can just turn on the first 10 minutes or so and then. Ah! Lag! So bad! I got a
Yep.
bow.
Watch Carl just kill him with a wind sword.
Would you like an iron sword?
No, I'm pretty good. I got three of these. Now, back to the topic of naming this planet.
Yeah.
Do you have a suggestion?
How about. Well, no. Brony mode's not gonna activate here.
Thank God for that.
Yeah. I could. I mean, this is my
No,
server, and I've already named
yeah.
it. I named the server world Tardland, and I named.
I thought it was called Waffles. Excuse
No,
me.
that's the name of the server description. But the
Son of
actual.
a.
No, it's saved in my dot world file as Tard, Tard land.
Well, looks like it's up to me to name it then.
Okay.
We're gonna name it Caprica.
Why?
Because
Star Trek
that's.
reference?
Nope.
No?
Nope.
Okay.
You wouldn't be the one to figure it out.
No, I wouldn't.
It would
Oh,
take a
wait,
hard.
wait, is it? Wait, is it? What is it called? The thing that you're now just into?
You can think of it.
Galact.
You want me to tell you?
Battlestar
There you go, buddy.
Galactica.
Everyone, Battlestar Galactica may have been the greatest thing that's just happened to me in the past 2 weeks. I mean,
Yeah.
personally, I am a diehard Star Trek fan.
Okay, one
I
sec.
am a pretty good
I'm gonna
Star
stop.
Wars fan.
Okay.
And now I'm a Battlestar Galactica fan.
Okay, say what you want to say, because I'm gonna wrap this section of the video up. I'm gonna restart the server, and
So,
then we can start a new section.
final thoughts of how the show is going to go. We're going to probably split this up into like day two, day three, whatnot.
Day two and day three. By the way, they're probably going to be uploaded in days.
They're not going to be uploaded. Are they really?
Can I make you a suggestion?
Yeah.
And this will remain a secret to the viewers. Goodbye.